while her swelling waters rolls northward to the main. Here Queen of Erin's daughters, fair Derry fixed her reign. A holy temple crowned her, and commerce graced her street. A rampant wall around her, the river at her feet. And here she sat alone, boys, and looking from the hill. Though the maiden on her throne, boys, would be a maiden still. For the maiden on her throne, boys, would be a maiden still. From Antrim crossing over in famous 88, a plumed and belted lover came to the fairy gate. He summoned to defend her our sires, a fearless race. They shouted no surrender and slammed it in his face. Then in a quiet tone, boys, they told him 'twas their will, that the maiden on her throne, boys, should be a maiden still. That the maiden on her throne, boys, should be a maiden still. Next, crushing all before him, a kingly wooer came. The royal banner o'er him blushed crimson deep for shame. He showed the Pope's commission, nor dreamed to be refused. She pitied his condition, but begged to stand excused. In short, the fact is known, boy, she chased him from the hill. For the maiden on her throne, boys, would be a maiden still. For the maiden on her throne, boys, would be a maiden still. Our gallant sires descending, 'twas then the tempest broke. Their peaceful ways now ending in flame and blood and smoke. That hallowed graveyard yonder swelled with their slaughter dead. Oh, brother, pause and ponder, it was for us they bled. And while that gift we own, boys, that fane that tops a hill, sure the maiden on her throne, boys, shall be a maiden still. Sure the maiden on her throne, boys, shall be a maiden still.